What's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. Welcome back to Underground Reactions. Yo, hope you're having a good day, man. Hope you have a good weekend. Hope you had a good Saturday or having a good Saturday. I know it's still early. But yo, happy Super Bowl weekend, man. Like I said, hope you had a good day. With that being said, I'm back with another reaction, obviously. I'm back with some more Rick Ross called Revelations off his new album that came out a couple weeks ago. Richer than I've ever been. Finna check it out, man. I'm feeling good today, man. I'm in a good mood. I'm always in a good mood, but hey, I got my hair cut. I'm feeling fresh. I'm feeling good, man. Let's get it, man. Rick Ross. Let's get it, yo. The headphones feel looser. I'm missing my cap or in the hat. Let's get it. Woo! Oh, duh, run that back. I was messing with my headphones too much.
I sincerely pray you niggas richer. I sincerely pray you niggas rich. Wake up another day as I begin it with a pistol on the chair, cape again with my affairs. See me in the city, boy, you're living on the ledge. Woo! To the demons, or just leave me to the feds.
Damn!
I put a couple checkers, cause it's like a game of chess.
I just bought a couple checkers because it's like a game of chess. Chess, checkers, the board game. Come on, man.
Leave me to the demons, I just leave me to the fans. I just bought a couple checkers because it's like a game of chess. Beefing on the records, but I pray them niggas bless.
Beefing on the records, but I pray they're blessed. Come on, man.
It's like a game of chess. Beefing on the records, but I pray them niggas bless. Feeding on my bitches and I love to see a dress.
Ooh.
I wanna fuck them all, so forgive me, I'm obsessed. I'm a ball with my dog standing tall in the arena. So forgive me, I'm obsessed. I'm a ball with my dog standing tall in the arena.
I'm a ball with my dogs standing tall in the arena, baby. Hold up. Come on, Ricky.
Fuck them all, so forgive me, I'm obsessed. I'm a ball with my dog standing tall in the arena. LeBron on the call, it ain't no problem if I need him.
Whoa, what'd you say?
With my dog standing tall in the arena. LeBron on the call, it ain't no problem if I need him. Garage full of cars, swear to God a nigga eat. Do it all with the boss, so the mob get a breather.
Ooh.
I pray I never kill another man.
Yo, that beat go hard, I ain't gonna fucking lie. That beat is fucking badass. It came in, man, like a bat out of hell. Let's get it.
Garage full of cars, swear to God a nigga eat. Do it all with the boss, so the mob get a
Ooh.
I pray I never kill another man. Thankful that I'm richer than I've ever been. I'm on the travel.
The title of the album, come on, man.
Kill another man. Thankful that
I love when artists or rappers rap the title of their album's name. I like when they mention the album name, the name of the album in the song. That's pretty cool. It's like breaking the fourth wall. It's like a TV show. If you watch a TV show, and they say the name of the title in the show, that's pretty cool, man. Breaking the fourth wall.
Do it all with the boss, so the mob get a breather. I pray I never kill another man. Thankful that I'm richer than I've ever been. I want to travel roads that I have never been. I pray my niggas get that same chance. Double
Ooh.
Up the money, now I'm low.
Damn! Hold up!
Flying over Paris and we smoking on the west.
Ooh.
Face car clean, that's the day into the death. Life is just a lease, I only own my respect.
Oh! Hold up, go back.
Jets. Flying over Paris and we smoking on the west. Face car clean, that's the day into the death. Life is just a lease, I only own my respect.
Life is just a lease. I only own it till I respect or get respect. What do you say?
Scar clean, that's the day into the death. Life is just a lease, I only own my respect.
God dang. Hold on, break.
Scar clean, that's the day into the death. Life is just a lease, I only own my respect. I see you getting money, now you beefing with your brother. Evil motherfucker wanna leave him in a puddle. Feel full of greed, wouldn't even feed his mother. Quarter million in his Chevy, got a new one every summer.
Hold up, man, this shit feels loose. My headphones feel like loose because I don't have my cap on, so it keeps moving. Oh man, hold up, my fault, y'all.
You beefing with your brother. Evil motherfucker wanna leave him in a puddle. Feel full of greed, wouldn't even feed his mother. Quarter million in his Chevy, got a new one every summer. Pussy start dropping as we run the numbers up. Kill 20 niggas if you murder one of us. Can a nigga live, but the money is a must. I done seen better deals in the field dealing dust. Pillows run concurrent, I could leave him on the corner. Whack him in the Chevy, then pull back up in the farm. Jack your money tall, then get back up in the morning. Take your back against the wall, and you shackled in New Orleans.
Hold up, Rick. Yo, Rick Ross, man. He's spazzing, man. He's spazzing on this joint. Hold up. Go back.
Money tall, then get back up in the morning. Till you're back against the wall and you shackled in New Orleans, nigga. I pray I never kill another man. Thankful that I'm richer than I've ever been. I want to travel roads that I have never been. I pray my niggas get that same chance. Double up the money, now I'm loading up the jets. Flying over Paris and we smoking on the west. Face scarred clean, that's the day into the death.
Oh, duh.
Life is just a lease, I only own my respect.
I like that. That's probably my favorite part throughout the song, man. I'm not going to say throughout the album because I have not finished the album yet. I still got a lot more. I still have like 8 or 9 songs left. So I got a ways to go. But from this song, that's my favorite line, man.
That's the day into the death. Life is just a lease, I only own my respect. Dropping all the charges, all the prosecutors jealous.
Ooh.
Got 200 cars, guess it might just be a fetish.
Hold up.
All the prosecutors jealous. Got 200 cars, guess it might just be a fetish. Other rappers broken their excuses, living careless. Got 100 houses, trying to buy my way to heaven.
I got 100 houses. Hey, but hey, I'm trying to find my way to heaven. Buy my way to heaven.
Smoking their excuses, living jealous. Got 100 houses trying to buy my way to heaven.
Yeah.
Except that I'm a sinner, but that might just be a plus. Everybody 100, but how many can you trust?
Y'all
was sipping lean.
Yo, hold up.
Got 100 houses trying to buy my way to heaven. Except that I'm a sinner, but that might just be a plus. Everybody 100, but how many can you trust?
Everybody 100, but I mean, who could you trust? Yo, man. That's facts, man. You never know who you can trust.
Everybody 100, but I'm any king of trust. Y'all was sipping lean, I had to move up to the tusk. B.I.G. my idol, now I'm making moves to puff. Sipping lean, I had to move up to the tusk. B.I.G. my idol, now I'm making moves to puff.
B.I.G. was my idol, but I'm now making moves to puff. Oh, duh.
Was sipping lean, I had to move up to the tusk. B.I.G. my idol, now I'm making moves to puff. Bitches on my plan, I got new models every week. Tangerine grease, fat boy with jogging on the beach. Coming from the lowest, now I'm labeled as a poet. Put it in my prayers, then recite it in my chorus. I pray I never kill another man. Thankful that I'm richer than I've ever been.
Richer,
I wanna travel roads that I have never been. I pray my niggas get that same chance. Double up the money, now I'm loading up the jets.
I love the way the beat just comes in, man. I love that.
I pray my niggas get that same chance. Double up the money, now I'm loading up the jets. Flying over Paris and we smoking on the west. Face scarred clean, that's the day into the death.
Ooh.
Life is just a lease, I only own my respect.
Ooh. I love that. Yo, man. Hold up. Yo, Rick Ross. He fucking spazzed on this one, man. I loved it, man. I love the beat. I love the flow. I love the bars. There was a few bars in there that I liked. Yo, Revelations. Go check it out, man. If you don't listen to Rick Ross, you're missing out, man. Big time. But go check him out, man. Go subscribe to his YouTube channel. Then come back here and check out the react. Check out my reactions. With that being said, if you like the video, leave a comment. Share the video. Smash that like button. Show some love to the channel. And most importantly, subscribe. Secondly, hit that notification bell after you subscribe so you won't miss any more uploads, man. And I'll catch you guys in this video. Peace.